Telebus brings to you some exclusive views right from the sets of Jhalak Dikhla Ja 7. Purab Kohli is the next contestant to get eliminated from the stage of Jhalak. Yes guys, y'all heard that right. As per the sources, in the upcoming episodes of Jhalak 7, Purab Kohli and Pooja both would be in bottom two. Well, both the contestants haven't been successful in impressing the judges, and it looks like the same has happened with the audiences. So unfortunately, Purab Kohli gets eliminated right in the beginning. Although we were sure he would have proved himself in the upcoming episodes of Jhalak, isn't it guys? Anyway, apart from that, the other contestants would surprise us once again with their stunning performances in Desi style. As per the challenge given to them by our challengers Salman Yusuf Khan and Lauren, we are looking forward to watch yet another round of surprising performances. But we are just not happy with Purab getting eliminated right in the beginning, are you? Leave your comments below and hit the like button if you want Purab to be back on the show as a wildcard entry. Also subscribe to Telebus for more such exclusive news on Jhalak Dikhla Ja 7.